Well, is he good to you? Does he make you happy?
Yeah. A lot.
Granola camp cookie?
Thank you.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't endorse the traditions. I'm just simply reporting the details as I get them.
Yes, and it's appreciated.
Thank you.
Do you want a cookie?
You seriously brought cookies to a find your drink party?
Just breathe.
Fuck.
Breathe.
Yeah, you know, I'm a freak, so.
No. No, no, no.
That was surprising.
Surprising good or surprising bad?
Who does that?
What guys do it? It's a thing. It's like a Titanic, King of the World kind of thing. I've seen it done.
Okay, well, I'm not Kate Winslet, and what is even happening here?
Between us? I guess, kind of felt like maybe we would be a thing now? No? I don't know. Because you're like the first actual guy I've kissed who's like kissed me back, and you're like a real, non-imaginary person. Hey,
can we just... Fucking golden retriever, don't you give up?
Nah, I'm like Russell Wilson. Never giving up on a play, always scrambling. So, how'd it go?
It sucked, because I'm extremely fucked up. If you weren't an idiot, you'd stay away.
Not the fact that you like boys, at least sometimes, and you're also breaking my heart.
I'm not breaking your heart.
You definitely are.
Why are you with me and not with Charlie? Go find him.
Charlie! Charlie! Hey! Wake up!
I like sleeping next to you.
And me too. Well, that's just creepy.
Charles Hayden Brixton St. George.
Shut up. No, that is not your name.
Yes.
Yes, Charlie.
Yes.
Yes, Charles Hayden Brixton St. George. I will go to prom with you. I can be fine with not being fine.
You will be. Someday.
Some part of me will always be sad. And another part of me is happier than I've ever been before. I think I'm in love with you.
I'm confident you are. Because I know I'm in love with you.